Hi guys, and welcome to another episode of Global Citizen. My name is Marvin. This time I'm located in a place called Akita Ken, which is again approximately 1 hour from Tokyo itself. I'm going to be showing you places around Noshiro City as well as the world UNESCO World Heritage Site, Shirakami Sanchi. Now, whilst we're here, we're going to show you approximately five of the top best things you can possibly see and do if you happen to find yourself at Akita Prefecture. So, come and follow us.
Shirakami Sanchi is an extensive mountain range straddling the border between Aomori and Akita prefectures in the northern Tohoku region of Japan. The central core of Shirakami Sanchi is made up of the last virgin beech forests in Japan, for which the region was declared one of the country's first UNESCO World Heritage Sites in 1993. The main attraction of Shirakami Sanchi are the various hiking trails that lead through the forests to the waterfalls, mountain peaks, and the lakes. The most popular hike leads to Anmon Falls on the northeastern side of Shirakami Sanchi. The Anmon Falls are a set of three waterfalls that lie about 90 minutes into the valley from the trailhead. However, this is not accessible from late November to late April. There are various other hiking trails to peaks around Shirakami Sanchi, but many of the trails are not accessible by public transportation. One of the most popular among them is the easy trail to Mount Futatsumori in the southwest of the Shirakami Sanchi along the prefectural border. The ascent from the parking lot to the peak is steep, but only takes 1 hour. Hikers get awarded with the commanding views of the mountains and the valleys of the World Heritage Site's core area. The heart of Shirakami Sanchi's forest is the protected World Heritage Zone that is usually not permitted by tourists. Entering the core zone requires a permit, which can be obtained by mail at least 7 days in advance, considerably earlier if sent from the outside of Japan, or in person of at least 9 of the offices in the area on the day of departure, but only available on business days. If you feel thirsty during this trip, there are various fresh springs in which you're able to obtain the fresh water from this holy mountain.
From here, right? Oh wow, it is cold. And fresh as well.
Yeah,
wow. That's when you know the water is actually fresh, when you actually are able to get straight from the spring and drink it without having to use any chemical preservatives at all. Yum.
A car rental is the recommended means of getting around Shirakami Sanchi because public transportation is very limited and only serves a few attractions. The closest car rental outlets are found in Hirosaki, Akita, Noshiro, Odate, and at the Odate Noshiro Airport. If planning a trip here, visit Japan's first UNESCO heritage site. My name is Marvin, see you next time.